Well, thousands of students returned to UW-La Crosse this month, and a new record was set by first-year students. UW-La Crosse welcomed its largest first-year class in history. The new record stands at 2,207 first-year students, breaking the previous record set in 2019. Chancellor Joe Gao credits the admissions office for their ongoing recruitment efforts during the pandemic. UWL also welcomed nearly 400 transfer students, but overall enrollment is down 1.5%.